no joke. I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm gonna make sure it's through. But I'm going to want the song, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene. I said, I like to stand in a crowd, and lots of people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I won't beat up, converted into hip hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame. I treat you like a child, then you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a fool. You know you got your idea from the soon you start to suffer. The tune get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough. Fighting it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should have broke, because I ain't no joke. Joke. Serious as cancer. Who could keep the average dancer hyper as a heart attack? Nobody smiling, cause you're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down and write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. These pieces and bits of all my hip hop hits. Get the style down, packed in, it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more to yours. Then you figure you're ready for the neighborhood chores. The EMCEE, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine me. Then change the rhyme around that can aggravate me. So when you see me come up freeze, or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They thinking I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing. They might ruin patterns and paragraphs they start doing. Your upbeat DJ, if anything he play sound familiar, I'll wait till he say play him. So I'ma have to diss and broke, you can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke, joke, joke. Yo, Rockin', what's up?
Yo,
I'm doing
knowledge, man. I'm trying to get
things. Check this out. Since Norby Walters is our agency, right? Cool. Karen Lewis is our agent. Zakir and Forth and Broadway is our record company.
Indeed.
Okay, so who we rolling with then?
We rolling with Rush.
Rush Town Manager. Check this out. Since we talking over this deaf beat right here that I put together, I want to hear some of those deaf rhymes. You know what I'm saying? And together, we can get paid and
full.
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hand. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I dig deeper, but still coming up with lint. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how could I get some dead presidents? I need money. I used to be a stick-up kid. So I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, this is a hole up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling. You still don't nothing move but the money. But now I learn to earn cause I'm righteous. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9 to 5. If I strive, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up the street, whistling this, feeling out of place, cause man, do I miss a pen and a paper, a stereo, a tape for me and Eric being a nice big plate of fish, which is my favorite dish, but without no money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. Soon as a test to see if I got pulled, hit the studio, cause I'm paid full.
Akim,
check this out.
Yo, you go to your girl's house and I go to mine. My girl is definitely mad because it took us too long to do this album.
Yo, I hear what you're saying. So let's just pump the music up
and count our money.
Yo, but check this out. Yo, Eli, turn the bass down and just let the beat keep on rocking.
And we out of here.
Yo, what happened to Peace?
Peace.